And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I traveled each and every highway.
Hey Dave, I can't believe it, but you're retiring from publishing. Wow. Here's the old office. Just thought I'd make this little video to remind you of your roots in the publishing industry. It's been a wild and crazy ride for you. And this is where it all started, huh, buddy? What you looking at? There's the old children's section. Wow. What a wild ride it is.
And look where I am now.
There's the old bathroom.
Much more than this.
This is the old stomping grounds at HarperCollins.
And how many great lunches did we share in the good old cafeteria? Wow. You can count probably about 1,000 of them.
So from everybody here at HarperCollins, we just want to wish you all the best in your retirement, and you know, have fun on the golf course and on the beach at Florida, and yeah, everybody says congrats, big time congrats to Dave, publishing legend.